I'm just forgetting everything.
Jeffrey Bezos.
What the actual fuck? What? What are you actually fucking about? Playing the day before? It's retro now. It's something.
7.
Hey DJ, how you? Oh, I got my. How you doing? Testing 1, 2, 3. I got a singing voice now. Dead Island Rip Channel. What are you actually in the actual fuck then? How do I put that? Why are you what in the actual fucking about? Is that right? What are you actually fucking? There you go. I guess that one works. Sounded good. I thought maybe something happened. You gotta be careful with raises like that. When I first started stream, I'm like, oh fuck, what did I forget? Is it that time of month again? Oh, I guess so. It is like the 12th, 13th, 42 months. Holy shit. That's how many? That's a fucking long time. I'm fucking my lady and my spelling in chat. Wait, what? And there she is with her suitor shirt. It is a damn nice shirt. Who thought it was a Hooter shirt? Was it? It was Bunny, right? CF Bunny. This may be a short stream tonight, guys. I'm tired. I almost, like, I got this bed out. Like, as soon as I'm done, like, boom. I'm gonna plop in that and go to sleep. Put Logan to bed, and I'm like, fuck, I'm tired too. I can go to bed too. Because I didn't go to bed till like 2-ish. And I was up at like 7:30. So I don't know what my wife was doing, getting Logan ready for school, but she was making all sorts of noise and I couldn't fall back to sleep. So. Fuck off, I ain't done that earlier. Oh, those frame rates being weird. Ah, dang it. Oh, stupid aliens being on the way. I was almost going to play an N64 game. I found a ROM hack of Mario 64, but he runs around with a shotgun. pretty good. Called Mario Shotgun 64. But you like play from a browser. I can't find an actual download for it, which I want. Oh, see, I'm looking at the chat. God dang it. All those range of fingers flying across my screen. J-Dog's playing Space Invaders in chat. Alex is playing Yars Revenge. Are you playing with me in chat? I mean, what?
Seven.
You can say Merry Christmas, I'll let you. No, that's Happy Holidays. I remember I used to just say Merry Christmas on purpose. Just piss off those people. But now I'm gonna do the exact opposite. Happy holidays. Cause like everybody on my Facebook page are all like, everybody seems to be that anti-happy holidays. And I get it, whatever. But every year it's the same shit. I'll be like Zen and put, you know, keep Satan and Santa Claus. Piss off the Christians. Who was it? Somebody got on social media and somebody asked them to wish like Happy Hanukkah and he didn't know what it was. Like he pronounced it Chanukkah or Chanukkah or something. He's like, I don't know what that is, but Happy Chanukkah. I'm like, oh my god. I want to say like Smokey Robinson or something. It was some older musician, singer, or whatever. He had no clue. So I gotta bring out the Chevy Chase Christmas Eve. Song Adam Sandler did, Piece of Shit Car. Remember that? Remember that song? Fuck. Okay, I was like, where is it? Sounded messy. Check your shorts.
If a video game can't test your nerve like Galaxian, whose winged warships attack in wave after accelerating wave, if it can't bring you the ultra realism of Pole Position, where first you
the ultra realism.
Rival the knockout tactics of Kangaroo, where missing monkeys stand between a mother and her kidnapped baby. If it can't, it's not Atari.
Or an Atari commercials were always better. How's everybody's day? Work was pretty good today. So check this out. So, just a reminder. So, you know, part of our job is when these drivers make their deliveries, they haul away the old appliances if the customer requests it or whatever. We haul away the old appliances. And what? Fuck! And what happens to them is that we throw them in a compactor and crush them. And that was what I was doing today. We were a little backed up on all the hallways that came back, so I'm like dumping them in there with my lift, picking up like two at a time and dropping them in there. You can fit up to four pieces and then you turn it on and crush it. And so later on in the day, we get this call through our radios, you know. Is there a Back to the Future game on Atari? I don't think so. If there is, it's like homebrew. I'm just gonna let it die here so I can tell my story because I'm not paying attention. Okay. So, but we get this call through our radios from the office, like a customer called and they delivery drivers came and picked up and took her hallway and came, you know, and left. And a customer wanted to know if the driver can check because she thinks they lost their cat and believed it crawled up inside maybe the appliance or something they took away and shit. And I'm like, I've been crushing a whole bunch of them. I was like, oh no. I didn't hear no cat scream. Right there. But, you know, kind of found, and they're like, no, the driver's still out on the road. I'm like, oh. I said, you might want to clarify on that, because I think I was like, oh my God, did I just crush a cat?
Shit, piss cakes of a dick.
But I don't think they found the cat. I think the dumbass left their doors open and the cat just escaped or something. I don't know. But plus, when the call came in anyway, the compactor was full, so I couldn't put any more in. But it's like, for a second, I'm like, oh no, did I just crush somebody's cat? Shit. Jesus. Make it look like a crush cat. Dang it. Fuck off. Sneeze. Bless me. Thank you. Thank you. What would you name these Space Invaders? Because in the arcade, there was three different types of Space Invaders. Just two rows of each or whatever. And one was called Crab, and the other one was Squig and Octopus, because that's what they kind of looked like. But I'm, like, trying to figure out what these are. I guess, like, the second one from the top is, like could be, like, a gorilla? Happy Bunny?
Ugh. You pompous.
God damn it.
Snot nose.
I look at the chat and then.
Giant twerp, scumbag, fuckface, dickhead, asshole.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. Thank you for the tech lesson. I'll be leaving work early tomorrow. Logan has a Christmas concert at his school. He wanted me to come. My wife didn't tell me till last night, and I'm like, fuck, you know, I don't think I have, time to get it, you know, leave early, you know, you have to give me more notice. But, my supervisor found somebody to come in and cover, you know, for when I leave, because, you know, we're busy now this time. Well, try. I mean, I can rip. Oh, you're talking to DJ. You're not playing the day before? I heard that's like an excellent open world zombie shooter MMO. You didn't get caught up on the hype on Twitter? You're gonna try it out? I like that somebody pointed out that the day before's title, the font is pretty much the Last of Us font. Happy Bunny. two. What is that?
Pika.
Okay, drum roll.
God damn it.
I'd be careful. I'll break my joystick again. Oh, yeah. These meters were stupid. I should have them, like, say a bunch of game names and then say for stupids, or I even still have that. And just splice them together, whatever game, you know. Call of Duty for stupids. I just have it like on my stream deck. How you doing, Foosball? Bashing ET is alien abuse. Hardcore Minecraft? You mean Lego Fortnite? I'm just kidding. I can play this game no problem, but on stream, forget it. It's like you live there. Yeah. How's work, J-Dog? Or how's work, anybody? Anybody work today? How was a happy day at work at Zen's job? I'm sure he's got nice things to say about work. And yes, that's sarcastic. It was okay? Yeah. Mine was alright. Shopping. Probably the right choice.
Why? Why do you say that? Why do you say it like that? Sir. the makers of E.T. and Superman 64 are probably like happy now. This game probably took that title. Have a good night, sir. We're not considered the worst anymore. Or if anybody brings up E.T. being the worst game, I'm like, hello. The day before, hello. You know, all you fuckers that got duped into pre-ordering that shit. I wanna go on Twitter and start shit. Go, hey, I laugh at all the people who couldn't get their money back. You deserve it. Oh, E.T.'s all squished. What the heck? You squished E.T. The squishy E.T. E.T. flying around. May I shoot him? Oh. Thank you.
video chess, football, Carter Sim, Fez is here.
But of course.
Meet again, Ben.
Yes. The overdub voice.
What should we do?
For fun. Of course. No other company offers you as many different video game cartridges.
Speedy! King Nerd. Fuck. My Flavor Flav cover band. God dang it. He's aiming right at him and shooting. Oh, we'll play that later. These games make me rage more than the newer games. I can't believe he squished E.T. It's a dancing E.T. What? What are you writing there? Fingers on the wrong keys, I get. I mean, I'd laugh at you, but I do that shit too. Sorry. Thank you.
Bunga Butt.
Choo-choo in the butt. Just like that. Set it properly. Terrible. You're good. Oh, yeah, I'm terrible. I'm playing like shit. Playing like shit tonight. I mean, that's every night, but even worse tonight. Mr. Webb. All this alcohol being tossed around. Quit moving pitches. Whoa, I almost got nailed there. Oh, fucking spiders. I died multiple times. Christmassy centipede screen. Close. 36,000. playing this bad, I should play Berserk and really piss myself off. This is not going to sound right, but my hand keeps cramping up from holding my joystick too long. Yes, I know. Me go left to right. Sometimes I need to go up and down, like, you know. It does work, but there's nothing for going up or down. It would just be side to side. I'm probably use the paddle controller in Space Invaders, so that's just back and forth. But I mean, there's, you know, it doesn't move quick. They did make a trackball adapter, like in the arcade, the little trackball. Had one of those. Oh, you fucking asshole.
Whatever. Hold the joystick. My score is like 36,000. Okay, never mind. That's it. Oh, maybe I'll get close. Nope. Sorry. Died lots of times. Put the shirt on, dude. I got a hole right there. You know, this mixer shirt has lasted longer than the actual website. I just realized that. And it falls apart more slower, too. Just
Thank you.
I got an extra city. Hardly see. Jesus. The colors on the ugly. Ugh. Give Foosball some moonshine, it'd be 100%. Didn't you have 100? Didn't somebody have 100? Shit, they're coming a little fast this time. These are going. If I were to start the game over right now, this would seem so slow. God dang. Oh, wait. That's still going to be an extra one. Night since I am off tomorrow, but I'm too tired. Well, what a good way to finish you off. I mean, you know, alcohol wise. Sorry. Wait, what time is it? 11:36 and my wife still ain't home. She should be home by now, so she might be out with her mom. Her mom probably was there and they got off at the same time. Wait. Oh, that was just a little one out of my ass. I think I beat my high score. My high score currently on Missile Command is 59,375. We got 89,430. One day you're gonna run out of shit and you're gonna be like, I got nothing. Drinking Dr. Pepper, but I still had leftover taco meals from last night, so I had one when I got home. They're feeding us every day next week. We're having pizza on Monday, Tuesday. They're giving us Panda Express. There's a potluck on one of the days, and I forgot what the other day was we were supposed to have. Turn around, fucker. Somebody got killed. It. I did save a person, but I let them fall. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Catch me. Yay. Two guys left. Oh, there's gonna be one here. But... Got him. Got him! Can I catch a mole like that? God damn it. Pew, game over. No, nothing is over. I'm still alive. Fuck. Okay. Maybe you're right. That's it, that's it. You know, everybody's a mutant. They're X-Men. Jesus Christ. Like Bruce Jenner, what did I say? Oh, mutant. I get it. There. I'll be right back.
We have no choice. He can't turn back.
We have a raid target at 039er.
Under control.
Approaching an airspeed 626.
Taking West Canyon.
Good call.
Fuel critical, sir.
Chopper's at 3 o'clock.
Roger, I copy.
Pilot's closing, sir. I direct, sir.
No, he'll decide that.
Fuel critical, sir.
He knows that.
Sir, he's opting for the East Canyon.
Negative. That's a trap.
Ray, don't. Sweet home. It's getting
River Raid.
Area.
Can you make it? River Raid, can you make it?
It's only a game. River Raid for the Atari video computer system. Designed by Carol Shaw for Activision.
My whole life has changed since the award-winning Frogger home video game became so popular. Frankly, I'm swamped by admirers, so to get away from it all, I reach for Frogger. It's a challenge, Ribbit, because the better you are, Ribbit, Ribbit, the harder Frogger is to play.
Oops.
Ladies first.
Do they love me or my Frogger?
Frogger, Sega's arcade game, now a home video game from Parker Brothers, the ones to beat.
Hello? Somebody out there? E.T.? video game?
PT is the Atari video game cartridge you have to buy separately to play on the Atari video computer system. Your parents hook it up to the TV. It's the video game that lets you help E.T. get home.
E.T.
This is the Atari video computer system. E.T. and other video game cartridges are each sold separately.
Wow, a fucking alien from another planet. Let's play video games. Really pissed me off tonight. Atari! Well, yeah, but I think that'd be later on. I'll be like, what the fuck?
Seven! 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 Seven!
Isn't that guy dead? Yes. What up, Neves? Where are you? Tippy toe hit the wall. Thank you for the follow. Bad decisions were made. No. Come to watch me rage at Berserk.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. I'm still not used to the diagonal shooting that they do now. See, like that. I gotta learn the behavior. Accurately. All the robots are talking. I didn't shoot anybody there. I just yeeted out the door. Oh, you want to do that, huh? Gotcha, bitch. Oh, shit. Break 4,000 tonight. Jesus Christ. God. Why? I thought you loved me. Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah, I'm trying. I'm just tired. That's how we love you, yeah. Oh, jeez. There was a mysterious self-destruct. I saw somebody playing Atari earlier today. I forgot what they were playing. But it was one of those channels that kind of, you know, I hate when you just go into a channel and you say hi. Yeah, hey, how you doing? Yeah, like whatever. And then they say hi back, but then give you the whole, hey, hit that follow button. Hey, you want to join my Discord? Join my Discord here and follow me on Twitter. I'm like, dude, slow down. Let me check you out first. I just feel like, and you know, I just like, I stopped talking. Like, I know I've given that spiel before, but not like right when you enter. Usually it's all before I leave. Hey, if you like what you saw here, you know, hey, follow. I say it when they try to sell you shit. Oh, yes. Yeah, you're not wrong. The Patreon came up, but not the Ko-Fi. I don't even know what that is. That's just like a gift thing, right? Put down stuff you want, people can gift you, or whatever. No, tipping? Is it tipping? Just tipping? I don't know. Like, there's so many different ones now. Fuck, stop following me, Jesus Christ. Yeah, or, you know, like, you want to make a donation to the children's when you're trying to buy your groceries? No, just ring me up, asshole. Oh, okay, I got you. I mean, I don't, you know, that's, you know, something I would look into, but I just hate that whole, you just walk in and say hi, and then they try to sell, you know, and I get it, but, like, talk to me first. Make me want to follow you. Let's see what you got. Show me what you're about. Don't. Use my G Fuel code. I like Mix Defer, that video he made. It was so good. Do you remember that? What he did on Mixer? I have people come into my stream right away. Oh, can you draw me something? For free? I'll pay you an exposure. Yeah, see, I can understand. There's a few exceptions I can understand. Like when you do a giveaway, you know, or, you know, you're one of these female content creators that are constantly harassed. But if you're a newer streamer just starting out and you have follower only and you only have like two people in your chat, no. Can you draw something for me? No. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, I get that on Twitter, all these bot artists or whatever. Hey, if you need any emotes, I'm like, dude, you don't read my bio? I'm an artist. Also, I want to bring up an interesting point. You know, the Twitch recaps that we have that everybody's been sharing. If you look at Twitch's, you know, Twitch shows like the overall who's got the most, you know, the most viewership on their streams or any kind of stats, it's all male content creators. For all of you who sit there and go, oh, these women steal my viewers. Yes, they will. You remember that? I remember I was in somebody's stream, and you know how they in the chat you see their profile pic, right? And I saw it was my Stan Lee, that one I drew of half Stan Lee and half Spider-Man mask on. I'm like, hey. And then there, on the other hand, there was people who I didn't know really well or just came into my channel, you know, kind of check me out. But they messaged me and go, hey, can I use this as my profile pic? Yeah, go ahead. Since you asked, I don't care. I'm not like that. I mean, if somebody asked, you know, hey, shout me out about it, you know, that, you know, hey, you know, that's 7 of 7. He drew that, you know. It's from AI, but no, I'm talking like somebody literally just went into my art gallery and just made it his profile pic, and you know, was using that it's fair use bullshit. No. Sloth Misha. Is that you, Speedy? Is that your brother? It says Sloth Misha, and now it's Two-Face. That's weird. I get my crazy emails. You tell them in 95, I'm there asking about you. Well, it's just like my friend Kak Randu, you know, he unfollowed and made a new account or changed his name or something, and it still came up his old one. Weird. But on my bot's saying Slot Misha followed. And then when you talk, it says Two-Face, 1987. Yeah, I gotta bring back the balloons and whatever and make them just like follow your emotes. Maybe after the new year. Although it's nice to have emotes for a while that you wonder if they're gonna get banned the other day. Oh, I was gonna laugh if I was gonna say Speedy Misha. Crack up. Oh, I would have died. Ooh, there's a lot of salad tossing going on. Oh, I went through the door too quick. No. Ooh! Luckily I shot him. Hey, stupid, hit the wall. Just like me. Maybe they're talking about your period. Oh, right in the face. That's what she said. Look at them all kamikazing into the wall. Oh shit. Okay, good. Oh shit. Oh my god. All the berserk emotes. Jesus. Humanoid must not escape. Humanoid must not escape. Humanoid must not escape. I guess that's kind. Chicken, fight like a robot. God, I thought I could sneak right past them. Apparently, I didn't get. Oh my god, that was terrible. Fuck off. Oh, it's terrible. Fucking terrible. Shooting lasers.
Oh shit.
Damn, look at that. Just wiped him out quick. The 22nd, right? This or next Friday. But I guess there's like advanced screenings. I've been hearing good reviews about it.
Humanoid
Iron Claw, about the, you know, the Von Erich wrestling movie. Yeah, I know it comes out this month. I don't know if it's already out or it's limited release, or I think it's the 22nd, like worldwide or whatever. It's like, that's one of those I might actually go to the theater, like by myself, and go like. One of those Christmas feel good movies. funny. God dang it, come on. Well, thankfully, extra life. Still alive. I thought there was a game over. Now it's game over. Oh, Jesus Christ. That scared the crap out of me. Hello, sir. I don't need a scare button anymore. Just any of my alerts make me jump. It's going good, man. Thank you for the raid. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what was your stream? Oh. All right, I'm tired tonight. It's like, screw it, I'm going to try this one more time, and then you came in. Are you playing Lord of the Rings? Is that a new game? New Lord of the Rings game? Return to Moria. Isn't that the healer on Overwatch? Probably like a week or two. What? You're not playing the day before? Why not? It's the new hot zombie MMO. The Dirt Survival. Oh, nice. I have to check it out. It's pretty solid. Oh, I gotta watch it sometime. Check it out. I remember I had Lord of the Rings, the Two Towers for, was it the Xbox 360? Or was it original Xbox, I think, maybe? Yeah, I can't remember. I think I have it on the GameCube, like on emulation. Yeah, I like that one when you're defending the tower and shit and you knock off the ladders and shit. That was pretty good. It wasn't really, game of the year or whatever, but I enjoyed playing it. It made me feel like I was part of the movie or something. Yeah. I gotta revisit that one, see if it still holds up for me. What the? I call poppycock on that one. That was crap. Playing on my new Atari 26 Plus console. Who do we play tonight? We played Space Invaders, Asteroid, Centipede, Missile Command, Defender. Did I already say Defender? And we're playing Berserk. Oh, I love it. I love it, man. Just feel like a kid again. That is not 1977. Oh, yeah, and I broke it last week. playing River Raid. Ooh, damn. Damn you. Oh, come on. I wasn't even near. So do I. Make me one. That's it for me. That was horrible. Oh.
Sorry, I'm checking some stuff. Saw Tay's Eras Tour is online. Tay. Eras. Oh, Taylor Swift? Did you just call her Tay? I saw. You see Baron Corbin with her? Because Baron Corbin is a Chiefs fan, and I guess he was up in the booth, and he's all like. Yeah, I was like, oh, look at you. I don't know. I feel sorry if you're a Kansas City Chiefs fan and you're trying to watch the game on TV and after every play they flash up to her in the box. The sky box. No, like I said, Taylor Swift waved at me and I didn't wave back, so her new album comes out next week. I should change the music here and put some background music. I like this shit, like I was playing yesterday. I just like the crotch chop gif I always use of her doing the. What is that? Oh. I'm not burping anymore. It's coming out the other end. You know what? I need to turn this off. Oh, much better. No, it didn't sound like that, I'll tell you that. Is he? Like, he just turned 67? I, like, freaked out at Sammy Hagar, who's going out on tour next year playing Van Halen songs with Michael Anthony, of course, Joe Satriani, and Jason Bonham. Sammy Hagar can still sing. And that fucker is 76 years old. Another one was Alice Cooper. He's 77 or something like that. He still sounds good. Oh, I saw a video. I don't know who the band is. But the guy made a video to their fans, maybe on their Facebook page. I don't know where it's from, but he's
he's sad and crying because they can't tour right now, or their shows are canceled because somebody stole their laptops. Meaning that, you know, because they use tracks, backing tracks, and use like laptops, and that's what, you know, how I'm like, what are we coming to, you know? There was this one band, what were they called? I forgot the name of the band, but they do all these festivals and shit, and always like the sound guys go, where's your laptops? Where's your Pro Tools? Like, what do you play your tracks on? They're like, dude, we just plug in and play. We actually play. In 2023, we're having these conversations. Just like with Kiss, I mean, they do it to where Paul Stanley sings to a vocal track, but they have it, like, he's still singing, but they have it a track underneath. And, like, some nights he might need more or less. Oh, welcome back. We're talking about bands who play live but don't actually play live. They play the backing tracks. Like, it's rampant in the pop world, but now it's like rampant through the rock metal world. Like the guy from Milli Vanilli said in the new documentary. He's like, people are going to watch our documentary and go, what did they do wrong? they're pioneers now, you know. But like I said, give them their Grammy back, because there's these people that these artists today that are celebrated and put on pedestals and winning Grammys, and they do the exact same thing. And then some people go, well, you know, Milli Vanilli didn't actually sing. It was hired singer. Which my rebuttal to that is, like, how do we know they're not? How do you know these people actually could sing or not? Maybe it's somebody else, too. We don't know that. But whatever. I mean, I would be pissed. That, you know, I checked out on Kiss 20 years ago anyway, when they did their first farewell. That was it for me, you know. I didn't even know Kiss made like two albums, like with the new lineup. What? Well, isn't that what the Avatar thing is kind of like? I mean, I understand what Kiss did, you know, because they're old too, you know, and look at the costumes, you know, those things probably weigh like 40 pounds, and being at that age, I don't care who you are, you know. But then you have freaks of nature like Sammy Hagar, who's 76 years old, can still sing, still plays totally live. Alice Cooper the same way. Glenn Hughes, if you don't know who Glenn Hughes is, he was the bass player for Deep Purple, like in their third lineup change when David Coverdale was with him. That motherfucker can sing and play and like, and that dude almost died because of all the drugs and alcohol, and he cleaned himself up. I wonder if the drugs and alcohol like preserved his organs. Maybe that's the key to Keith Richards and Mick Jagger. All the drugs they did, just alcohol, just preserved that shit. I don't know. I'm just being funny. Don't mind me. The fit still sounded good when I saw them. Yeah, I mean, I don't think they're using tracks. I need to find out. I don't think they are. You see that picture I posted? If you air drummed a Def Leppard using both hands, you're an asshole. You know there's two of them, right? There's two Queensrÿches. There was two Queensrÿches. There's two Great Whites right now. Because there's Queensryche, and then there's Jeff Tate's Queensryche. He has to say that because he doesn't fully own the name, I guess. And the same thing with Great White. You got Great White, but then the lead singer went out and has his own version, but he has to call it Jack Russell's Great White. There's a couple other bands that do that too. Like, you know, they split, but both have ownership, but one might have more than the other. Yeah, but like I said, Jeff Tate still goes out under Jeff Tate's Queensryche. I think he's touring now just as Jeff Tate, but he can go out as Jeff Tate's Queensryche. So he just did a tour with Yngwie Malmsteen, I think it was. Like a real short tour. Or no, that was Glenn Hughes. Queensryche did somebody. Oh, another band that sounds good on tour that I heard is doing really well. Extreme with Living Color opening for them. And they're both sounding good. And like their album's doing pretty good. Extreme's new one. And they're having a pretty good tour. I thought that was interesting. I'm just waiting for what's his name to drop Mambo number 6. Six, right? Like, I wonder if today's going to be that day. Fucked up, but funny. God, that's so offensive. I love it. Yeah. There's this guy. He got ALS. And Eddie Van Halen gifted this guy a guitar, signed it for him. There's video of it back in the 80s or maybe 90s or whatever. Now that guy, you know, he can't play the guitar anymore because of his ALS. And they're auctioning off that guitar signed by Eddie Van Halen. Like, I forgot what the bid is up to now. I have to go find the link. Can you imagine an autographed Eddie Van Halen guitar? Probably never been played or hardly been played. Just weird things to think about. You want to go see Corn Relish? She's crafting stuff right now.
Let's go say hi to Corn.
You guys have a good night. I'm extremely tired. I hope I stay awake enough to say hi to her. But... Oh, I was about to write the raid command in her chat. And we're going to pass on what X-Cal did. You know, yeah, I'm tired. Well, we're going to We're gonna pay it forward. I love you too. I say, Corn, she makes like miniature things and like it does cooking streams out of miniature cooking streams. They're really interesting. But here, I forgot what she was building. But yeah, you guys say hi to her. So, all right, blow you guys up and then I'll see you tomorrow.